I honestly can't wait to try the new bike in Forest. Stay till the end of the video to find out the information. Josep is getting ready to kick off his 2023 racing season with a brand new 2024 KTM 250 Enduro model. That's right, the bike is all new compared to the 2023 model, and we can't wait to see how it performs.